today I would like to show you the new recipe. This is gluten-free also and lactose-free. And today we got for the beautiful chicken bread. That's one. We use the chicken bread is not too much, about 100 grams only. And the ingredients of today is chicken bread and corn. Okay, we will start to do is we have to sharpen all the chicken breast. First, we cut in. Be careful of your hand, because it's easy to chop. We put the corn because it's a beautiful taste and we need the color. So, chop corn and mix with the chicken. And the next one, we do the part in the coriander root, and the garlic, and black pepper. If you didn't have the coriander root like it, you can use the stalk, it's okay. The stalk of the coriander, I just cut it a bit to be easy to part it off. And the garlic and black pepper mix together and ingredient of the filling. The filling we use the garlic, coriander, and black pepper together for the it's good scent for when we cook. And then we have the chopped onion and peanuts, lattice peanuts powder, and fish sauce and sugar. Don't forget, if somebody that have allergy with the peanut, you can change to the cashew nuts. It's okay. Okay, let's go. We start to do, we have used this beautiful olive oil. You put about a tablespoon, that's enough, it's not too much for the fried filling. And we put the garlic and coriander root and the black pepper on. And I'm ready to be frying until the flangen. Okay, that the filling is flangen to be a very good flangen. And we add the chicken bread and corn when we chopping before. Just fry to be the last one, peanuts. Let me taste first how it's going. That's very good. Okay, we just pour to the bowl. Leave them to be cool. Okay, now we will do the egg lattice. Well, today I use the US egg to be the filling. It's so beautiful. Once again. Today we use four egg. That little bit hard to do that one because the first time when I do, I use about a half like or half tray of the egg to do the lettuce. It's really, really hard to do that. Okay, when we break the egg to the bowl, and we just beat the egg. A smoothie, don't have to be mixing as well. And then we use the sieve and the linen put on top and pour the egg when we beat. this. We do this one because we need to drain the, if we have the eggshell to be in, as to be a clean. Let's go, we do the lattice. We put his about number 5 together. I have to tell you the when we do this recipe, the traditional of my country, the long time ago, they used the finger to make the lattice. That is to make the wrap. This one is a little bit hard to do. Let's see. We brought the oil in the pan. The stick to pick it up, you cannot use other things to do it. Let's be high. We do it with the finger. You see that we have to do like this, put the finger on to. That's what is better. That's it. I'll move that one out first. Yes, okay, let's come. Let's see this. I'll do this. And when we do that, the lattice, we have to use the lattice. Lettuce. Yeah. And we have to got the chili, and we should the chili cut as about 1 inch, and remove the seeds inside out to keep it not too spicy much, and cut slice a long way like this. Okay, we start to do how to laugh. Put that where the lettuce. We use the coriander leaf like it, and put the chili in and top half of the coriander leaf and put about, not too much, just enough to do for the wet piece in your mouth. Lapping. Cut this over out to be a pity. Okay, now I do the Thai calf vegetable for the garnish of the lattice. I must to be careful because I can chop off my finger because the knife is very, very sharp. Okay, it's finished. Thank you for watching.